Pritchard, he looks up and in it's gone. The Pirates' first round draft choice. Dropped by Hilario. He'll throw to first and the runner breaks from third base, and he's safe. Here's the pitch, and a bouncer to third, a high chopper, throw to first, no chance, run scores, and the Black Bears win.
And the pitch, Kramer will flip it into left field. This could do it. Here comes Forgione rounding third. Here comes the throw. Forgione slides home safely, and the Black Bears win it in 13. This into right field. It goes back to the wall and gone. Casey Houston.
Long run for Hill. He's coming on. Hill makes a sliding catch. Here's a line drive. One hop to the shortstop. Kramer turns and throws. Scooped out at first for the out.
Hill gets a hold of this one. Sends it deep into left field. See you later. Logan Hill with a solo homer.
Bottom of the second, first pitch swinging, Daniel Arribas. He hits a long home run off the scoreboard here in left field, and the Black Bears in their playoff opener have a 1-0 lead. Upcoming, the runner goes for first, swing and a miss. Agrizal gets the strikeout, and Williamsport leaves two more. And it's hit into left center field, ranging over as Houston. Houston lunges for it. Oh, what a spectacular catch! Casey Houston with a diving grab in left center field. A spectacular diving catch by the Black Bears center fielder to take an extra base hit away from Mark Laird. That may be the defensive play of the season. Here's the pitch. Arribas swings and hits it into right field. Ranging over is Coppola. He makes the catch. Tagging is Tolman. The throw is cut off, and the Black Bears have a 2-0 lead. Here's a 2-1 pitch, and it's hit in the air. Playable for Tolman. He raises his hands in the air, waits for it to come down. He makes the grab, and the Black Bears win game one of this series, 2-1. Another tight game, another thriller. It's a Black Bears playoff win, a first in franchise history. 2-1 the final for Monongalia County Ballpark. Here's the New York Penn League Championship, game one of this title series. Here's a 3-1 pitch with the bases open. Munoz swings and hits it in the air. Going back is Hendricks. That ball is over his head. It bounces off the wall. Kelly scores. Here comes Moore. Hill around third. He scores. Munoz into third. He slides in with a triple. Just two hits allowed. There's a swing and a miss. He gets the strikeout. And a swing and a miss. Threw the fastball past him. Two strikeouts. Payoff pitch. Base is empty. Two outs in the fifth. Bang and a miss down on the turf. JT Brubaker strikes out the side. Here's a 2-2 pitch. Arriba swings and hits it in the middle. It is down for a base hit. The Black Bears win game one. 4-3. Base hit up the middle off the bat of Daniel Arribas. And the Black Bears erupt out of the dugout and out of the bullpen. There's the Gatorade shower for Daniel Arribas as there's a wild celebration at second base. The Black Bears win it in walk-off fashion, 4-3. They'll try and win the New York Penn League Championship tomorrow night at Staten Island. Here's a deep drive to left. Going back is Jackson. He looks up. That ball is gone. Carlos Munoz has tied the game with a solo shot here in the seventh inning. Here's a 1-2. Swing and a miss. He gets the strikeout. Huge strikeout. Here's an 0-1. And a little chopper to Hayes at third. He gloves, he throws, and the Black Bears are out of it. Dugout erupts again. Here's a 1-1 pitch. He swings and drives it into right center field. That ball is over the fence. It's a two-run home run for Casey Houston, who's flying around the bases. Houston with a two-run shot over the right center field fence, and the Black Bears are now three outs away from a New York Penn League championship. Hayes with the single, Casey Houston, the two-run home run. Up by two, the pitch. A swing and a ground ball to third. Hayes has it, he has time, he throws, and the Black Bears win it all. The first year of the West Virginia Black Bears, they celebrate a New York Penn League championship, and there's a dog pile. Here comes the Gatorade cooler. The Black Bears have won the title. And this first-year team with the first-year manager, Wyatt Zarrega, celebrating a New York Penn League championship. 3-1 the final tonight. A perfect night with a perfect ending.